autonomous and capable of modifying its external appearance. I'd like to shake the hand of whoever created this.
Velma, focus!
And then, you know, throw that hand in prison for trying to kill our friends. Right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, baby.
You know how many stray hairs the average human eats every day without knowing it?
If it's more than zero, I don't want to know.
It's more, much, much more. Huh. Trace amounts of mustache oil. 12-year-old scotch. Ugh. Is the bad guy my dad? There are also some microscopic soil particles. Composition is a mix of arsenic, selenium, and coppertone SPF 50.
Anything over 30 is a waste.
I'll see if the combination of these elements matches a geographical location.
Bookie up.
Bingo. Dastardly demolition. Per county records, last known owner is Dick Dastardly.
What would a creep like that? Scooby and Shaggy.
Search me.
Well, let's see what the police department database has to say. Oh, quite a rap sheet. It looks like he's wanted for the theft of archaeological artifacts from a dig in Peru. It gets weirder. He also stole the genealogical records of a dozen dogs from the Global Kennel Club. And apparently he's been stealing Netflix by using his mother's account. That is not fair for the rest of us who have to pay for Netflix.
No, Fred, it's so unfair.
Lots